Today I'll show you how to make this type of loom bands. So you need the DIY fashion bands to make these loom bands. You can choose any two colors to make this band. I'm choosing orange and blue. So first you take one band and do it like this, cross like this. Then you put another one. Then you again put the orange one. Now you take the orange one like this and put it in the middle. Like this. Then you repeat the step.
Ready.
Now I've made half like this. It should look like this. After you have made enough, you should take the size of your hand and then you put the clips. You can see it should look like this. Mine is long enough. I'll continue the steps. So mine is now long enough, so I'll put the clip like this. So now I'll remove these two bands and take another pin. And now I'll put the clip like this in there.